We're just down here today at World's Gym, about to crush our first chest session down here. Lots of hammer strength equipment, and I'm going to focus on upper chest today, do a lot of volume. So if you've got any questions or comments about it, just like or comment on this post. All right, guys. we've been going through doing, we've done a couple of presses over there. We've done some compound movements over there with flies. Just going to do a superset now, like this isolation bench press, and then with some flies to really fatigue out my chest. And then I'm going to finish off with some presses and some cable flies at the end to really just fatigue me out.
Love is all I think about. I just can't.